معاكم صافي من المغرب، عايز اعرفكم على هلو ايجيبت، قناة جديدة موجودة على الابل وعلى الاندرويد، وام سبورتين ماي فريندز واحبابي والاصدقاء المصريين، واتمنى انكم تزوروا ايجيبت. وانا رحت لها 2013، كانت حلوة كتير، حتعجبكم. واتمنى انكم تجربوا القناة دي، موجودة على الساتلايت، في اقمار موجودة كتير حتنزلوها، وان شاء الله تعجبكم وتكونوا معانا يا رب.
Hello everybody, this is Mina from Hello Egyptian Television and I'm here with Russell Maffei. How are you doing today, Russell?
I'm doing well.
That's wonderful. We're just speaking about his plans to visit Egypt in the future. When were you thinking about visiting Egypt?
Well, soon. It's on my list of things to do, you know, and I'm looking forward to it. And I was here with my friends from the American Coptic community, and everybody was telling me how nice it is, and the people are nice, and the climate is nice, and the history certainly is interesting.
Definitely.
So I'm trying to encourage all my friends to, you know, come and come with me. Let's all go and see the pyramids.
Well, my name is Assemblyman Robert Orth, and I represent the 39th Legislative District in New Jersey. And I'm down here in the Meadowlands today to meet with my friends from the Egyptian community and to ask you to consider visiting Egypt. It's one of the seven most wonders of the world, and they need to have some tourists come back to Egypt and visit and use their tourist dollars to help support the economy over there that's trying to make a resurgence of freedom in the country. They are absolutely delightful. We've been dining and listening to some of the political people from Egypt this evening, and they've all extolled the virtues of their tourism and how grateful they would be to have Americans come back and visit Egypt. I am looking forward to making that trip myself after speaking with several officials here. We are already setting up a plan to do that, and many other things would trade between New Jersey and Egypt. So I ask you to please give it a thought. The plane trip is great, and over there right now, it's like a resort paradise, and I think everybody should give it a try. I certainly will be.
Come on.